monster of the seas.
And the streets of yesteryear. And we celebrated Belgian Independence Day at a Wisconsin cheese factory. How perfect. And after all that excitement, we did a little sunset cruise in beautiful Pictured Rocks National Park, Lake Superior.
Where's my pasties?
Your pasties? Oh, the pasties place is closed.
We walked all the way to Lake Michigan.
That was a total of 4 miles round trip. We took our shoes off, which made it a lot easier, and felt great on our feet too. It was like a little massage.
Welcome to Fishtown, USA!
Woohoo!
Come on!
having some fun at the Bean in Millennial Park. As always, horsing around. And then I got to cool my feet off. And a Chicago hot dog. Yum.
Last stop, Greek Town.
Opa! Opa.